Harris. I'll be performing a stepsister monologue from the stepsister's point of view of the story Cinderella. It isn't easy being the ugly stepsister. Everyone feels sorry for poor little Cinderella. But what about me? I deserve a little sympathy too. Does my fairy godmother ever show up with a magic wand? Does the prince ever dance with me at the ball? Not in your life. The best I can hope with to my pumpkins is a decent piece of pie. And as for the rats, well, rats are rats. With their sneaky eyes and skinny tails nibbling and gnawing at the garbage, I have never seen one yet turn to a coachman. And if you ask me, that Cinderella is weird. Despite having naturally curly hair and size 4.5 shoes, she is so naturally good-natured. It is downright sickening. If you had dust and sweep all day, would you go around singing to the birds? Of course you would. No sensible person would. Some people think I'm jealous of her. Well, maybe I am, but with good reason. I subsist on 700 calories a day for 3 weeks before the ball. I did my leg lift exercises faithfully. I got a perm, a facial, and a manicure. I even buy a new gown, blue velvet designer label. I'm ready. Princey, I thought. Here I come. And what happens? Little Sydney, who has never been inside of a health club before and doesn't know the calorie difference between a carrot stick and a chocolate eclair, whips up a dress out of some old curtains from Kmart, waltzes in